Okay, so, Doctor Who, from episode 4. Honestly, I'm not that much of a fan of this level, but, I mean, I'm still gonna play anyway, because I'm actually gonna play all the levels from now on, even if they're ship levels. And also, even though the playlist that I created on this, even though it's all chapters and all episodes, I'm still not gonna record the flying ones, basically the ones that I skipped. Because I already skipped them, and I'm not gonna just randomly go back to them. Actually, I may, but I don't know yet. Yeah. There's Ben Kenobi, which is actually Obi-Wan Kenobi, except the really old version. And then this is Luke, which is actually Anakin's son. But we're gonna play as Ben because he has a lightsaber and all. Actually, no, we'll play as Luke because, actually, most of the time you do need Ben, so I'm just gonna use Ben instead. Yeah, I just realized that, kinda. But, yeah. Yeah, this thing is slow. You know it's slow, I'm still gonna try to get to where I need to. Oh, well, that's not possible. And just... Dude, there's so many enemies. It's ridiculous. The old Obi-Wan is just kind of known as a different character, so yeah. Boom. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell about Luke. Unless I already said this, but I don't remember saying it. But yeah, Luke is in fact Anakin's son. So yeah. I don't know if I already said that or not, but if I did, then I did. I don't remember saying it though, so yeah. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh, wait, there is more. And yeah, Luke is more important than Leia, kind of. Well, you play as him way more, trust me. Yeah, Luke is kind of more important in this story than Leia is. Oh my gosh, are they just gonna literally infinitely spawn? Yes, they are. That's annoying. Sheesh. Just trying to dig this up. So, yeah, this is obviously something. Yeah, it stuns. Okay, I'm not gonna do. Yeah, I'm not gonna do all of this extra stuff because this level is long anyway, so. Yeah, I'm not doing all of this extra stuff. Sometimes if you get too close, then they'll actually jump off, so I recommend you doing that because it's kind of easier to kill them. I do not know why I was just trying to destroy that. But now you're supposed to build it. You should give you at least one blue stone, including that how long it took to build that. I guess it doesn't really matter though. I don't know what you're already eating over there, Luke. Yeah, see, you need Ben kinda more. You do need a bit more though. It says it's easier to fight enemies because you can just use force to like stun them. Destroy these kids even though they don't kill you. Look, they're bad though because they tase R2 and C3PO and they don't even deserve it. So they deserve to get destroyed. Yeah, I don't think I should say the K word anymore or the D word anymore. Because, you know, YouTube be mad. So, I should probably not talk about that stuff anymore. Even though it won't really affect my channel, I'm not going to do that. Because eventually I'm going to. Eventually you get money out of this, at least. Probably. I think like 1,000 subscribers and you thousands of servers, then you can actually add ads. But, yeah. So until you get to 1,000 subscribers, you can't really make money out of it. And of course, you might as well add that because, you know, you still get money for it. Like, besides, you're still having fun. And you're making people laugh. I mean, I don't care about the money, but I'm still gonna add it to it anyway because, hey, what's the point? Like, it might as well be a side job, am I right? Okay, anyway, that stuff is not important, and probably nobody cares about it. Maybe nobody cares about it. But you kind of need Luke a little bit for this one. Then you go into that, and then you get to the next area. Okay, that's pointless. I don't even know why I bulleted that because you don't even need that. So I don't know why I bulleted for it, but. Okay, turn that. Turn that. And turn that. So yeah, I am still gonna make three videos, but two of them are gonna be screen recorders, and this one is just gonna be, of course, this video. So yeah, no plush videos for today, or the attack videos or anything really. So yeah, I'm probably gonna record Super Mario Galaxy when I do get it, though. Like, I've been thinking about it, and I think I may. So, get out of here. I'm saying get out of here because he's in the way and he won't let me use the force on the wheels. If you don't know, you need to use the force on all the wheels to open the door. Well, you should already know that. Then you get like one stud for returning each one. Or sometimes a few studs. You don't get a lot. Okay. Now. Okay, so now you pull this, and this box will come out. I guess you can build this if you want to. Oh, destroy these guys, because whenever you get R2, they're going to try to stun R2, and it's kind of annoying sometimes. Because, like, you're supposed to be R2 to open the door, and if they do that, then you have to wait a few seconds before you can actually move again. So it's kind of annoying. Anyway, after you destroy all these panels, remove this box, and you can move it to multiple areas if you want to. You don't have to move it to specifically R2. Move it to get these studs if you want to, but after you use a box, it takes it away, so you have to get another box. I might as well get all these heads, because I do want to at least try to get true Jedi. Push it that way. And push it this way. And then push it the other way. And enter this to get a mini pit. I'm gonna do it two more times. Well, technically one more time, because we use it to get the other studs. And then we're actually gonna use it to free R2. I don't know why I did this, honestly, because it doesn't really care. I don't really care. Because it's actually just kind of a big waste of time for you guys. Anyway, yeah, now we're actually gonna use the box on R2, finally. Which is what we're supposed to be doing in the very beginning, but I just didn't. Wait, I didn't get that far enough. There we go, then you get R2. Then you gotta save C-3PO, and then I think that's actually the end of the level. C-3PO is actually in a different place. Okay, so yeah, you just step on these pins and it'll create the first lever. and stuff on these other fans, and then it'll create the signal lever. You gotta be kind of like in a row, or it will not work. So look, you gotta be like this. You gotta run like this. It's kind of how you do it. Recommend, of course, destroying these guys. Because look, see, stunned R2. Literally, as soon as they detect him, then they come running after him and then stun him. And they're actually faster than R2, so yeah. So you gotta push this in order to open that case, and then you use R2. Unless they're dumb, then it will work. But other than that, it doesn't really work. You're just gonna get stunned. Unless they're dumb, then you won't get stunned, but if they're not, then you're done. So that's what you're supposed to do, get it in the middle. If you missed it, you gotta redo it. You'll suck up a C3PO and then you can unlock the door. So this is pretty easy. Well, this part is pretty easy. No little challenge to this. I don't know if you actually have to use that panel, but I might as well just because. I don't even know why I'm really creating all these droids, maybe just because it gives you studs. Okay, but I don't know if you're supposed to use C3PO or not, but let's see. No, you're not. It just gives you studs. And then you can also build another droid to get more studs. Okay, but you're just supposed to destroy both of these. And it will fall. Oh, well, that's not it, but this is kind of the last part. The last part. Yeah. Ooh, oh, that's swift to dodge. Okay, so since you gotta do a few things. One, you gotta build this bridge. And then you grab that hook, build this. Oh, no, never mind. This just leads to a minicare. Okay, that's not important. Don't do that. Well, unless you have a minicare, of course. So yeah, C3PO is supposed to get up here, but since he can't jump, we have to find a kind of ladder for him. Okay, boom. So, I don't know where really a ladder is. You're really just supposed to find one. Well, not a ladder, but just kind of a railing so we can walk up. Oh wait, there's another one over here. Yeah, mix the sand into like actual solid. Basically what it does. And the whole point is to use it up here so you can sell all this so you can go to over there. Oh yeah, that's what you're supposed to do, so you can just climb on that. And then you can mop this. Okay, there you go. Boom! Get wrecked. There's more, okay. Yeah, this part isn't as hard. That last part wasn't that hard. But this is just more easy, basically what I'm trying to say. So you kind of risk your life to get a mini kit, which I'm still gonna try to get, of course. Dang, it is super hard. Do it? No, I'm gonna lose all my starts. Oh, no, never mind. You just step on this and it'll sink you down and then you can get it. So you gotta use C-3PO again and just basically the same exact thing. Boom, there you go. That takes way too long than it should. Okay, got him. Yeah, they always take 2 hits. And you can actually ride this, which, well, you actually have to do. Let's go ahead and do that. And you just ride over all of this. That's basically the point. You can build another one for some reason. Oh wait, this one actually, oh wait, they both have 2 seats. I don't know what's all over here. I don't think it's really that important at all. I'm just gonna go back. Wait, what is that big force? Oh. Wow. Wow, just pushed me right in. that's what it is. I don't know why they're just falling. It's kind of weird. Okay, what's the point if it's just gonna push you off? See? Oh, no. Like, seriously, what is the point if it's just gonna push you off? Dang, what is the point? I just jump it. And jump this too. You don't need a grapple. Dang it. Slipped off. Okay, let's actually go back for a roll though. It's a big waste of time. You're actually supposed to go over here. I'll find a way to get them over here. Oh. There you go, just build that bridge. Well, actually activate the bridge, and I'm not even actually building it. Why did I push Luke in? Let's go use C-3PO, because maybe we need to, I don't know. Oh no, it's R2. Okay, I'm not gonna mess around with all that stuff, so. And there you go. Okay, that will be in this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.